Hello guys, today we are playing some Nuclear Throne, a game that I have not played in quite some time. I'm not sure why, it's actually a really good game. I believe I'm going to be playing as... what's the robot? I've not played in so long. Weapon and I can hurt you like really bad too. This one hits the wrong spot, it can deal a lot of damage to you as well as this. Some of these are really bad, why don't you just throw some out there? I'm just tired. You have to hit one of those maggot corpse throwers with a hammer. They will fire them immediately, actually, if you didn't know that. As the needle then hits the maggots as well. I found that kind of cool. And this, if you have a needle gun, you can also fuck them. And the better weapon nutrition. No. Shield bounce further now. Extra chest spawn. So I do know the boss in this level. But that was 3 health. Because it generates ammo. Pretty nice actually. Better accuracy. But I don't really need it. As you guys could tell, I'm trying to speak a bit loud in my videos as I'm speaking very loud in my videos are used. So I'm trying to speak louder on them now. Well, theoretically, a job is more. Hopefully, at least. Oh, please tell me that didn't make it anyone. Okay. It's level in general. So if it was just used eyes to get set on ammo. Or crystal caverns, whatever you want to call it. But I don't like eyes all that much. I think we get health if I shoot her, you know? Get back to full health. Or, it's like, we can even. I got that I just never play on the channel. I intended to play it a lot because I liked it. Toxic bow. I'm not winning, that's actually really good because it only has about 4 health. So that's really good because it just means it's immune to explosions and fire. Oh, but I am using energy, but I mean. Guys are assassins. These all have technical names, I just don't name these right on the spot, they don't have actual names. Oh, I have that cool one. I'm sorry. To be expected. Bouncer SMG. What is even? Oh, it's that one. This is what we're talking about. I think what you did. I'm gonna be in this one. I think there should be no enemies here. Just find a pair of crown. I have found. That. Oh, this kind of doesn't start range. Requires a communication in their future name beyond if you choose one. Crowd pace, I don't really like clear. No ammo drops, no weapon drops, not really. None. No more health drops, but big health drops, not common. Yeah, no, I'm gonna go for it. This is that pushed item that I was gonna call them, or extreme parts of a one level. I can't remember the thing, but I think it's like you can't get rid of them or something. You absolutely want to get up. But I think they're like, they're better, like they're just... Like I could have gotten this gun right here on the first level if I had a cursed chest. A grenade right there. Okay, sorry, but I'm eating that one. I think the guns are injured. Can be the infected one? Infected maggots come out? Oh no, it's not. What's that? Oh god, last intel. Most pit bots cut ammo. Not really. I got my that kills by the reroll time. Let's get my weapons. Don't lose your entire goal. Don't I did not get the cursed caverns. Typically we're playing this. Kill those crystals. They're like fast and down. Then the other thing here is crystal. But I mean the one that shoot lasers at you, the prison guys. Okay, that was a little close. I don't want a lot of attention. She could hear something in the mail with any piece up right there. When that guy's not. Kind of a bad idea, guys, to do that type of stuff. You see it. Maybe it is a fish tester. Blood cannon? Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm taking that. What is a blood cannon? Man, what even super splinter gun? What was that? Jeez, that was overkill. I sneezed and you just died. So I get these slotting bullets, humming bolts. This one's bolts right here, so I think I might actually get that one. Higher ammo. I'm gonna get that one. Okay, so I'm gonna kill that thing. This thing is slow. Ooh! Ow! So drop some health. That did too. Nice. So far, we're not placing this one on PDW. My new Gen Z lingo, Gen Apple, I guess. This is going well. And so, yeah, I have never heard anyone actually say that. Said it on the just hit me. Blew up. So I was kind of planning on it. That'll be where I stop recording for now. Thanks for watching, everyone that was. If you are watching, please leave a comment. If you still think my voice is a bit too quiet, I'll try to ramp it up or whatever.